And what to my hollowed-out eyes should appear? But a group of small children, with motives unclear. Tiny tots all dressed up as